In this video of DASA system, we are going through the review of DASA system and its organs, and then we will go to the six main nutritious components of food. Okay, now what is DASA system? It is also known as a gastrointestinal system, GIS or GI system, responsible for the physical and chemical breakdown of food so that it can be taken into the bloodstream and used by body cells and tissues. It also consists of alimentary canal and some accessory organs. First, alimentary canal. It is a long muscular tube that begins at the bottom at the mouth and includes mouth, its oral cavity, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, and anus. The accessory organs which are not directly involved for the digestive food but indirectly involved are salivary gland, tongue, teeth, liver, gallbladder, pancreas. Okay, now here is a brief description of all the components, organs of the digestive system. Mouth. It breaks down food into small pieces and mix it with saliva. Esophagus is a muscular tube down which food travels from the stomach to the from the mouth to the stomach. Stomach. It secretes juices that get digestion underway. Liver and pancreas. Liver produces bile juice and processes nutrients obtained from the food. Pancreas secrete enzymes into the small intestine. Gallbladder stores the bile juice secreted from the liver. Small intestine is the main site where food is digested, and in the large intestine absorb water from the digestive waste. And at last, rectum stores the undigested and waste material until it leaves the body through the anus. Okay, this is a brief description review of the parts of digestive system. Now, study for your quiz in the next class as per instruction of your teacher. Now, digestive system at your body world. Given word bank is fill in these gaps and design a structure. Complete the structure. Now, use the words in the box to fill in the blanks. Stomach, rectum, waste, system, acid, and complete the fill in the blanks. Okay? Do it yourself, and after completion, share it to your teacher in your notebook. Okay? Now, nutrition and your health. The teen years, the importance of good nutrition. Good nutrition enhances your quality of living life and helps you prevent diseases. It also provides you with the calories and nutrition your body needs for maximum energy and wellness. It means if you have good food, good nutrition food, then you have maximum energy and you are well. Nutrition. The process by which the food takes in and uses the food. Nutrients. Substance in food that your body needs to grow, to repair, and to provide energy are called nutrients. Calories. Units of heat that we measure the energy used by the body and energy supplied to the body by the food is measured in calories. Okay, now न्यूट्रिएंट्स, देयर आर सिक्स मेन ग्रुप ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स व्हिच वी आर यूजिंग रेगुलरली इन अ बैलेंस्ड डाइट और इन आवर डाइट. नंबर वन इज कार्बोहाइड्रेट, सेकंड प्रोटीन, थर्ड फैट, फोर्थ विटामिन्स, मिनरल्स एंड लास्ट इज वाटर. कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स, कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स आर द स्टार्चेस एंड शुगर प्रेजेंट इन द फूड. दे आर क्लासिफाइड आइदर सिंपल और कॉम्प्लेक्स. लाइक कॉम्प्लेक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स आर स्टार्चेस, एग्जाम्पल्स होल ग्रेन, सीड, लेग्यूम्स, राइस, फ्लोर एंड अदर थिंग्स, ओके, विच यू आर यूजिंग रेगुलरली. फाइबर इज एन इनडाइजेस्टिबल कॉम्प्लेक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट दैट हेल्प्स मूव वेस्ट थ्रू द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. नाउ द सिंपल कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स आर विच यू आर यूजिंग इज शुगर्स, एग्जाम्पल ग्लूकोज, फ्रक्टोज एंड लैक्टोज. ग्लूकोज फ्रॉम द शुगर, फ्रक्टोज फ्रॉम द फ्रूट्स एंड लैक्टोज फ्रॉम द मिल्क. बॉडीज प्रेफर्ड सोर्स ऑफ एनर्जी इज कार्बोहाइड्रेट. यू विल गेट 100% एनर्जी फ्रॉम द कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स. बॉडी कन्वर्ट ऑल कार्बोहाइड्रेट टू ग्लूकोज एंड सिंपल शुगर. आइदर योर कॉम्प्लेक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट ऑल्सो कन्वर्टेड इंटू सिंपल शुगर्स इन ऑर्डर टू गेट एनर्जी टू द बॉडी. ग्लूकोज इज नॉट यूज राइट अवे एंड इट इज स्टोर्ड एज ग्लाइकोजन. ओके, टू मैनी कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स विल कॉज द बॉडी टू स्टोर द एक्सेस एज अ फैट. इफ यू आर टेकिंग सो मच अमाउंट ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट देन इट विल cause the body to store it and it will store in the form of fat. Now, next is proteins. Proteins are nutrients that help build and maintain body cells and tissues. Proteins are classified into two groups, complete proteins and incomplete proteins. Complete proteins contain amount of all 9 essential amino acids which our body need. Sources: fish, meat, poultry, eggs, milk, cheese, yogurt and many soybean products are consist of complete protein having 9 essential amino acids. But incomplete proteins lack one or more essential amino acids. It means they can consist of 4 amino acids, 5 amino acids, but not 9 amino acids. Okay, like beans, peas, nuts, and whole grains. These are all incomplete proteins. Proteins have many functions. They help to make new body cells. They help and repair the tissues. Damaging inside your body is repaired by the proteins. Help make enzymes, hormones, and one of the most important antibodies. Okay? Also, they provide less amount of energy. Now, next is fats. Fat are type of lipid, a fatty substance that do not dissolve in water. The building block of fats are called fatty acids. Fatty acids are classified as two types. One is saturated fatty acids and other is unsaturated fatty acids. Saturated fatty acid belongs to animal fats and topical oils. High intake is associated with an increased risk of heart diseases, whereas unsaturated fats consist of vegetable oils associated with a reduced risk of heart disease. It means saturated fatty acids is dangerous for human body, whereas unsaturated fatty acids are good for human body. Fatty acids that the body needs but is unable to make are called essential fatty acids. ट्रांसपोर्ट, फैटी एसिड्स ट्रांसपोर्ट विटामिन ए डी एंड की के। सोर्सेज ऑफ लाइनिक एसिड, एसेंशियल फैटी एसिड डेट इज नीड फॉर ग्रोथ एंड हेल्थी स्किन। इट हाई इनटेक ऑफ सैचुरेटेड फैट्स इज लिंक्ड टू इंक्रीज द कोलेस्ट्रॉल प्रोडक्शन। एक्सेस कोलेस्ट्रॉल कैन लीड टू इंक्रीज इन हार्ट अटैक। विटामिन्स एंड मिनरल्स, विटामिन्स आर कंपाउंड्स डेट हेल्प रेगुलेट मैनी वाइटल बॉडी प्रोसेसेस डेट इंक्लूड डाइजेस्टन, एब्जॉर्प्शन, मेटाबॉलिज्म एंड सर्कुलेशन। दे आर क्लासिफाइड इंटू टू ग्रुप्स, वाटर सोलबल विटामिन्स एंड फैट सोलबल विटामिन्स। वाटर सोलबल विटामिन्स डिजॉल्व इन वाटर एंड पास इजिली इंटू द ब्लड ड्यूरिंग द डाइजेस्टन। द बॉडी डज नॉट स्टोर दीज, सो दे नीड टू बी रिप्लेनिश्ड रेगुलरली। इंक्लूड्स विटामिन सी, विटामिन बी वन, विटामिन बी टू, नाइसिन, बी सिक्स, फॉलिक एसिड एंड बी ट्वेल्व। दीज आर ऑल विटामिन्स गेट बाय फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल्स एंड बीन्स। ओके, नाउ फैट्स विटामिन सॉल्युबल्स आर एब्जॉर्ब्ड, स्टोर्ड एंड ट्रांसपोर्टेड इन फैट, एंड योर बॉडी स्टोर दीज विटामिन्स इन योर फैटी टिश्यूज, लिवर्स एंड किडनीज। एक्सेस बिल्ड अप कैन बी टॉक्सिक। These include vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, and vitamin K. Minerals are substances that the body cannot manufacture but are needed for forming healthy bones and teeth and regulating many vital body processes in the form of enzymes and juices. The most important minerals include calcium, phosphorus, magnesium, iron, sodium, potassium and some others. Okay, now water is the last but most important nutrients of the digestive system in our body. Water helps to maintain many bodily functions. All bodily functions are due to presence of water. It lubricates your joints and mucous membranes, enables you to swallow and digest the food, absorb other nutrients and eliminate the waste. Perspiration helps maintain normal body temperature. Water makes up around 65% of your body. It's important to drink at least 8 cups of water a day to maintain your health. Okay? Now, the food guide pyramid. This is food guide pyramid. See it and discuss with your teacher in the class. Means 6 to 11 servings, 2 to 4 servings, 2 to 3 servings. Fat, oils and sweet use sparingly. Light, milk, yogurt and cheese group 2 to 3 servings. Vegetable group 3 to 5 servings. Bread, cereals, rice and pasta 6 to 11 servings. Fruit groups 2 to 4 servings. Meat, poultry. Fish, dry beans, eggs, nut groups, 2 to 3 serving in a day. Okay? Now, are you eating a balanced diet? Share with your teacher and discuss in the classroom. Okay? Now, nutrients and product labeling. Product labeling advertise a food's nutritious value. Now, some common use terms are light, less, free, more, rich, rich in, lean, or excellent source of. It means these words you will see in potato chips, इन बिस्किट्स पैकेट्स। मैनी फूड प्रोडक्ट हैव ओपन डेट्स ऑन देयर लेबल। एग्जाम्पल्स आर एक्सपायरेशन डेट, फ्रेशनेस डेट, पैक डेट एंड सेल बाय डेट। नाउ हाउ टू रीड अ न्यूट्रिशन फैक्ट्स लेबल। माकोनी एंड चीज न्यूट्रिशन फैक्ट्स। सर्विंग साइज 1 कप, सर्विंग पर कंटेनर 2, स्टार्ट हेयर। अमाउंट पर सर्विंग कैलोरीज 250, कैलोरीज फ्रॉम फैट 110। लिमिट दीज न्यूट्रिशंस, गेट थ्रू ऑफ दीज न्यूट्रिशन एंड एट लास्ट द फुट नोट। ओके नाउ लेट्स गेट फूड एजुकेटेड। प्रोडक्ट इज दिस ओरियो बिस्किट्स। इंग्रेडिएंट लिस्ट, न्यूट्रिशन फैक्ट्स। नाउ After reading all these, you have to answer the 9 question. How many cookies are in a serving? First. Second, how many servings are in a package? How many cookies are in a package? Fourth, how many cookies do you have for a snack? Five, what is the first ingredient listed in the ingredient list? How many grams of sugar per serving? How many teaspoons of sugar per serving? There are 4 grams of sugar per teaspoon. Okay, this is a hint. Number 8. Approximately how many teaspoons of sugar are in each cookie? What nutrition grade should this product get? Example A, B, B plus, C minus. Write the grade into nutrition grade circle above. Okay, got it? Discuss these questions and answers with your teacher and write all these questions and answers in your notebook. And now I am changing the product. This you will see ingredient list, product, nutrition facts. Now question number 1, look at the product above, read the ingredient list and nutrition facts. Okay, after reading, what are good things about this product and what are the bad things about this product? Share your answer with the teacher and write it in your notebook. What nutrition grade should this product get? Write the grade into nutrition circle above and search it on internet. What is nutrition grade? What do you think is a healthier alternative of this product? What do you think is a healthier alternative to this product? Okay. Write all these questions and answer and share your ideas and facts with the teacher. Okay, thank you.